The way your audience searches for information has changed. Today, the customer journey increasingly starts with a question, not a keyword, and your audience expects answers. If you want to drive high-intent organic traffic, rank well on Google, and engage your visitors once they're on your site, you must first identify the questions your audience is asking and then create well-researched content that provides answers. In other words, the future of SEO is in question answering. It's as simple as that. There's just one small problem. Doing the research needed to identify the questions your audience is asking online and homework needed to create helpful content that offers answers takes forever. And it's pretty boring too. Enter the tool in today's product showcase. What's good, Sumolings? It's your boy Chris, back with another AppSumo deal. But before I dive in today, make sure you're subscribed to our YouTube channel and ring that little bell so you never miss out on more deep discounts on killer software. Speaking of killer software, today we've got Frase, a tool that identifies the questions your target audience is asking and generates full-length content briefs capable of offering answers in seconds. Thanks to Frase, you can automate the worst aspect of researching and optimizing content for SEO so that with the time you save, you can focus on the fun stuff, like writing and thinking strategically. Let's check it out. Frase is separated into two main sections. The first is the questions section, which offers a centralized view of the questions your customers are asking across dozens of sources. And the second is the content section, which gives you the tools you need to effectively create and optimize content that offers answers to those questions. So let's dive into the questions tool first. There are two main ways to identify questions. The first is via the open web, like on internet forums or comment sections of websites. And the second is through Frase's Google Search Console integration. You'll kick off your open web search by identifying a topic. Let's look up inbound marketing. Frase will then launch a full-blown investigation into your search term, scrubbing forums, searching autocomplete, and comment sections for every question related to your topic. What's more, Frase will automatically group these questions into topic clusters. In this case, outbound marketing, learning, business, and more, so you can quickly understand the full scope of the questions your audience is asking. Frase really gives you an at-a-glance overview of everything the people want to know. Frase's Google Search Console integration is even more impressive. It lets you visualize all of the questions that your visitors are asking on Google that bring them to your website. What's more, Frase automatically clusters these questions into groups. With paired data like ranking, impressions, and clicks, this is critical automation that allows you to easily identify topics with high traffic potential. Once you know what questions and topics have high traffic potential, it's time to create content. Of course, Frase has your back there too. By clicking this green arrow, you'll launch the content generation tool. You can actually filter your query by certain domains. For example, if you're looking to create content based on inbound marketing, you may limit your search to only HubSpot. For our purposes, let's go ahead and search the whole internet. Frase will analyze and summarize the top 20 search results to produce a thorough, powerful content brief that organizes it in a few different sections, including questions, statistics, and backlinks. Now, here's where it really gets good. When you click into any of the results, you'll get a breakdown of all of the context and sources that were crawled in order to create this brief for you. All you have to do is click on it and snap, the annotated text is added to your document. This makes writing highly researched content a breeze. And what's even better is that Frase will scan and score your completed content so that you can anticipate how well it will actually rank. First, you'll get a topic score, which tells you how well your content will perform. And this yellow bar here gives you a bit of context on how your competitors are doing at creating high-performing content on the same topic. Plus, as you make changes to the content, those scores will adjust and tick upward as you continue to add relevant topics to the document. Work with outside writers? All of your content is easily exportable as a PDF, Word document, and more. Sumolings, are you tired of sitting on the 10th page of Google? Do you hate spending hours every week compiling content briefs? You can skyrocket your content all the way to the top of the search results with the SEO-fueled content that your audience actually wants to read. So get your hands on Frase today. Rank well on Google, and why is that motorcycle so loud? What's up? Group these questions into topic And if you sat through this 55-minute TED Talk,
You see what I'm dealing with, Sumo-lings? We're gonna teach them how to say goodbye. Say goodbye.